How to deactivate Messenger without deactivating Facebook. So if you want to deactivate your Messenger without deactivating your Facebook, then what you need to do is you just need to simply open up your Messenger application, or you can do this from your Facebook also. So you can go with your Facebook at first, make sure that you have an internet connection. Go with the upper right, which has that three horizontal lines. Scroll down, go with settings and privacy. Tap on settings. From here, you can tap on account center. After tapping on account center, you need to scroll down and go with personal details. Tap on account ownership and control. Tap on deactivation and deletion. Now tap on Facebook and go with deactivate account and tap on continue. And here tap on continue again. And you need to enter your password. After entering your password, your account will be deactivated. And after deactivating your Facebook, you can go back and open up your Messenger. And it will ask you if you want to continue using your Messenger, even if you've deactivated your Facebook. So you can go with continue if you want to use your Messenger. But if you don't want to use it, then we don't have an option to deactivate Messenger without deactivating Facebook. So instead of that, what you can do is you can just simply uninstall your Messenger. After uninstalling your Messenger, you can only use your Facebook application so that you'll be able to use your Facebook, but not the Messenger. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.